12 and I'm never late for anything in my life. Like, and today I am, so that's great. The last day of school, I'm late. Student lounge, so I'm gonna tour it because it might be the last time you're here alone. So that was actually a black chalkboard thing and it kind of looked ugly when a lot of people wrote. So they remodeled this recently. They ordered those two new chairs. There's the coffee table and some other stuff that they ordered. This is super cute. I used to have like big ass whiteboards there, and then some kitchen stuff. Look at that beautiful landscape that we have in this room. Also, these are always closed, so I don't get it because it gives really good illumination to the rest of the room. And I just finished my gym workout and I'm really tired and I have a headache. I only slept 3 hours and yeah, it's really warm and I'm really happy. I mean, it's warm for Finland weather. It's like 9 degrees Celsius, but like it's really warm. I'm so happy. And yeah, I'm waiting for the bus so I can go home and sleep because I'm really tired. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys this beautiful morning and this is gonna be the end of this magnificent vlog.